hide in the shadows. Sleep with one eye open.
You need. Go on then, Akal Hekta. Luck to you, right? Must remember the light.
Have a strong stomach. Traveling through the breach is not for the weak. We're at the center of the maelstrom, the rift between Deepholm and Azeroth. Watch as it threatens to tear your world apart. Let us hope Thrall and the others can contain it while you're inside. This is it. Brace yourself. You made it. Good. This is the Temple of Earth. It's the most important structure in Deepholm. There was once a Titan-made stone inside. It was known as the World's Pillar. The name was literal. It bore the weight of all the elemental and magnetic forces in Deepholm. It was shattered when Deathwing broke through the dome above and created the rift between the two worlds. All of Deepholm is going to collapse into Azeroth if we do not put the World Pillar back together. The first fragment was going to be delivered to us by a Horde gunship known as the Storm's Fury. It never made it here. We've taken control of the temple, and we're containing as much of the damage as we can. Go inside and speak to Marut. He's in charge. We are all counting on you.
Ah, I've been expecting you. We shall meet again.
Radiance awakening. Rejoicing. The cataclysm is over.
The champions who fought at our side assured the survival of our world. But now, we must see it with mortal eyes. We dragon aspects have fulfilled our great purpose, and our ancient power is expended. But though our day draws to an end, life endures, and new generations will be born. Today's victory belongs to all who stood against the Shadow. You are Azeroth's true guardians, and the future of this world is in your hands. For the dawning of the Age of Mortals has begun.